Hey, welcome back to the Zep Pearl channel. It's me, VK, your host, hanging out here in the Zep Pearl hangar. And this is a contest response for Steve over at All the World's a Stage. And yeah, many times I'll give Steve props. I'll like kind of focus in on the shirt and stuff. And that's definitely a hats off to you, brother. I hope you got the pun there too. So Steve hit 500 subs and he wants to give it back to the VC, you know, do a contest, and he has some activities for us to do, and you know, there's a prize and everything. So the first thing, there's a couple things. He asked us to rank the Led Zeppelin albums and then also do some math in it. I'm gonna do the math first, and well, wait a minute, wait, stop. Pause the video. In the description box, there's a link to Steve's channel. Go click on it, subscribe to his channel, check out his videos and what he does over there. Good, cool stuff, rankings, and has some killer items. And then if you remember, come back and watch the rest of this. But I'm gonna start with the math, because that's the easy thing. And I'm not really good at math, and believe me, the rankings can be a challenge. So we're gonna start, you know, I was trying to think, you know, we gotta use Led Zeppelin facts to get to 500, right? So Led Zeppelin from 1968 to 1980 did 516 concerts. Now I'm not going to include Live Aid. I'm not including the Atlantic 40th. I'm not including the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I'm not including Jason Bonham's wedding, and I'm not including the O2 in 2007. You know, from 68 to 80, at four piece, how many concerts they did total? It's 516. And when you think about that, it's pretty mind-bending. Anybody that was lucky enough to see one of those concerts, right? All right, so I'm over by 16. So now I got to do some subtraction. So first, I am going to subtract the four shows that were canceled for the 1980 show here in Chicago that were supposed to take place on November 10th, 12th, 13th, and 15th. So I'm going to subtract 4, that leaves me with 12, and number 12 is how many years Led Zeppelin were in existence from 1968 to 1980, minus that, boom, 500, I'm done, I'm out, thank you, I'm out, I'm done, got that one, I'm a math whiz. All right, now, next, the rankings. Steve asked us to rank the Led Zeppelin albums, you know, our favorites, you know, one, you know, whatever, you know, out of the albums and 9 albums that they studio albums. Oh, but wait, I'm sorry, Steve said no, you can't include Coda. Why does everybody diss Coda, Steve? A little tangent here. I mean, even Jeff Witcher did his deep dive as Zeppelin. He didn't do Coda. I was like waiting for Coda. I don't get it, man. I just don't get it. I mean, yeah, sure, it's gonna probably be last on everybody's list. It's fine, but I think it should always be included in the albums. It's a studio album, even though I know those tracks weren't recorded in 82 or kind of created for an album. Those are studio tracks, even though they were recorded throughout, you know, what, I think the first ones, you know, what is a sound check and they're fine. But it was, you know, there's legit studio tracks. In fact, some of them were reworked during 81. So, you know, nobody includes that, but yet, Physical Graffiti is no different. There are songs in here from sessions from Zeppelin 3, 4, and Houses of the Holy. So what's the difference? How come nobody gives it any love? Anyway, it's a little tangent there for you. But here, I'm gonna give it some thought, and then I'll be back in a split second to rank the Led Zeppelin albums, which I've never done before in order of me liking them, because I just, you know, it's tough. I'm not big on doing rankings because I like all kinds of stuff. So give me a split second. Be right back. All right. Now to rank the Led Zeppelin albums. And just the math stuff I got from this here, the Complete Concert Chronicles by Dave Lewis and Mike Tremagaville. Evenings with Led Zeppelin, all the concert stats you ever want. So look for that book if you're into it. It's fantastic. All right. So Steve asked us to rank the albums. And yeah, this is going to be a challenge for me. So let's go over the top and let's do this, man. All right. So how do you rank? First of all, yeah, I got them all here, obviously. You know, you can see them all. And we got to pull a song that remains the same out because that's a live album, obviously. And we know Steve said nothing about Coda, but I don't care. I'm going to leave it there. It's going to be number, what is it, 9. So, rank in the studio albums. All right, so let's go. Let's see how I can do this. Well, you know, this has been a go-to. So this could go here. Let's start over here, and then maybe Zeppelin, two there. One, I don't know, maybe here. This could go there, I don't know. And I, this here. Let me put this over here. And then maybe put this down here, like that. That has to go there. This comes out here. I don't know. This, how you put this over here? There, but then presence goes here. Oh, fucking that job. Forget it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm taking my records and I'm going home. Yeah, there. You know what? Code is number one. There you go. I'm done. I'm out.
Congratulations, Steve. I can't rake him. I can't, you know, disqualify me or whatever. I can't rake him. But congratulations on 500, brother. And see you in the videos, man. Take care. Thanks for tuning in.